Hi all, Cricket Mania is back with another new video for you. But before that, if you are new to this channel and not yet subscribed, then subscribe to the Cricket Mania channel and also click the bell icon to get all the information and latest buzz around the cricket world.
Cricket Mania.
So, it is decided. Yet another ICC tournament will see the eternal rivals lock horns against each other. Virat Kohli's India have been pooled together with Babar Azam's Pakistan in the Super 12 stage of the upcoming ICC T20 World Cup, which will be played in UAE and Oman from October 17. The tournament, which was supposed to be held in India, was moved to the UAE owing to the COVID-19 situation in India. The Indian Cricket Board though retains the hosting rights and will be the organizers of the event. The ICC events are the only opportunity for the arch-rivals to pit their might against each other on a cricket field, as the two countries have not played bilateral cricket since the terrorist attacks in Mumbai in November 2008. But even in these contests, which are far and few, the intensity from both teams has been high. India have dominated the rivalry in T20 World Cups, just as they have in the 50-over World Cup, and have won all five encounters so far. In fact, an India vs Pakistan final in the inaugural T20 World Cup was a major reason for the immediate popularity of T20 cricket at the global stage. Here are all the India vs Pakistan matches played in the ICC's showpiece T20 tournament till date. 1 group match, 2007 T20 WC, India beat Pakistan via bowl out. The high-voltage match at Durban ended in a tie as Pakistan failed to overhaul India's total of 141, despite having 3 wickets in hand. The tie-breaker in the inaugural tournament was a bowl-out, instead of the super over. The Indians hit the stumps at will, while the Pakistanis failed, and that gave MS Dhoni's young team a shot in the arm. 2 final, 2007 T20 WC, India beat Pakistan by 5 runs. The two teams clashed in the final again, and it was equally mouth-watering, as was the group stage clash. Gautam Gambhir, 75, and Rohit Sharma, 30, not outpowered India to a competitive 157 for 5. Pakistan looked on track to chase the target down, with Misbah-ul-Haq playing the sheet and Chaw's role. But a horrendous lapse in judgment saw Misbah go for a ramp shot in the final over, which ended up being caught and triggered a huge renaissance in Indian cricket under the leadership of MS Dhoni. 3 Super 8s, 2012 T20 WC, India beat Pakistan by 8 wickets. The two rivals clashed in the Super 8s of the 2012 tournament held in Sri Lanka. This was a one-sided affair, as the Pakistanis were bowled out for 128, with Lakshmipati Balaji picking up 3 wickets for India. Virat Kohli made short work of the chase with an unbeaten 78 of 61 balls. 4 Super 10s, 2014 T20 WC, India beat Pakistan by 7 wickets. India continued its vice-like grip on this rivalry as they made mincemeat of Pakistan's challenge yet again, this time in Dhaka. The Pakistanis managed to score only 130 for 7 in their 20 overs. India chased the target down with 9 balls to spare in yet another one-sided contest. 5 Super 10s, 2016 T20 WC, India beat Pakistan by 6 wickets. It was expected to be a blockbuster clash at the Eden Gardens in Kolkata, but rain played spoil spot at the start. The match was reduced to 18 overs, and the Pakistanis managed to score 118 runs in a stop-and-start innings. Pakistan made a strong start with the ball and reduced the hosts to 23 for 3 before Virat Kohli stamped his class on the match. He scored an unbeaten 55 off 37 balls to single-handedly decimate the arch-rivals all over again.
That's it guys for now. If you like this video, then hit that like button. Also don't forget to share it with your buddies. And let us know your thoughts on this in the comment section. Tata.